Southern Bay. Hey.
Why you had to hide away for so long? Why did we come along?
A thrill that's new and so alive will soon arrive.
Six Flags invites you to experience our newest world-class theme park, Six Flags New Orleans, where 14 new attractions include two incredible coasters, Batman the Ride and the Jester. Plus, Batman Thrill Spectacular, the thrill of meeting Batman, and Looney Tunes Adventures for Kids.
So yeah, there you go. We will be releasing the park to everyone on April 5th. So yeah, this is big news for us. And so why not start off with the update video with Six Flags New Orleans? Well, last time we looked at this, a lot of stuff has changed by the looks of it. You can see a lot of stuff already by looking at the map, and it's pretty impressive how it's looking so far. So yeah, let's go take a look at this out, shall we? So yeah, so this is the plaza. Last time we were here, there were no trees, but now there are. Now we're heading towards Mardi Gras. And we have the swings over there. That's where the Hurricane Memorial is going to be. There's the swings. There's the ice cream shop. There's Looney Tunes Adventures, more developed. As we go over here, you can see it's more built and stuff. Ignore that ride layout, the one that's in the gray. There's the Sky Coaster, looking really good. Then as we head over here, there's Jester. And then look what's here. Megazeph. Megazeph is finally in the park. Oh my goodness, it was fun to build. And then we see this new splashdown area for this ride. So those Jocko's Mardi Gras Madness, I actually figured out the layout of the ride, like, just now, so that's good. So here's the queue line for Megazeph, and then... Oh my goodness, this project is... It's coming along really fast. It's coming along really fast. It's hard to believe that we're like halfway in. We have half the park done. Half the park's done. We're on like 50% right now. So here's Partridge Train Beach area. There's the drop towers. There's the Big Easy. Here's the drop splashdown area I was talking about. Dang, those views of Megazeph though, that's crazy. Yeah, so here's Pontchartrain Beach. Well, there's the entrance for it. Then you have Bayou Blaster. And the other one, I keep on forgetting the other one's name. So yeah, so here's the unfinished... Oh wait, I guess let me show you some more then. I was gonna... So yeah, there's drop towers. There's the Big Easy. there's the rest of Pontchartrain Beach that I need to finish. And there's the Muskrat Scrambler. Which is really good looking. It's not too difficult of a build to do. At least I got it done, which is good. Then here's Cajun Country. Looking all nice and stuff. And, It's turning out really good. It looks like a park. Which is really good. That's what we're trying to do, is bring this park back. And it's going well. I mean, I'm happy how this is turning out. There's Lafitte's pirate ship, which is turning out really good. Then there's Gator Bait right there. Then there's Rita's. There's the Jazz Mall, going back towards the entrance. So I guess now let's check on the final bit of the update video, which is City Walk. See you guys there. Alright, now we're at City Walk for the updates. So as we enter City Walk, you can see the ground is a little bit of it's missing. Because we are retexturing stuff, and me and Muggs have been working on City Walk, getting it prepared and stuff. So you can see the new ground texture right there. There's also more ground texture going up the stairs and on the other level. So there's that ground level. So that's the texture for the ground level. And then we go up the stairs. Then here's the cool sun design, which is looking really nice. And we come over here, there's that pattern over there is based on Rip Ride Rocket. So, like, I just wanted to go ahead and say the two areas of the studio park that are staying non-custom are Radiator Springs and California Screamin'. Just the roller coaster California Screamin'. I just wanted to clarify that. So there's the roller coaster update. Nothing new with it, since we've been dividing our full attention on Six Flags to get it done and stuff. And so yeah, as I think it's time to head to the studio park to check on updates. For some reason over at the studio park, it gets rid of some of the terrain for Radiator Springs, so I do have to go back and add some terrain again, which is okay. I still have to get rid of this grass right here in order to like lower the whole park down, because I mean that's like basically the only thing I need to do for this. Just keep on lowering it down until it's like matches the level with City Walk. Might as well get rid of that water too, because I'm gonna have to refill it in anyways. So here is Radiator Springs. Since we would not have Marvel there, we will be adding another Cars ride, but I cannot say. It's not Luigi's Rockin' Roadsters. So that's the part I'm talking about where it cuts through the terrain right here, which I do not understand why it's doing it like that, but I do have to fix it, which shouldn't be that hard. So as we are heading, so actually wait, let me say this, with everything that's happening with the studio park, every building we have, like Tower of Terror, will like kind of stay the same, but the inside will be completely different, be a custom ride experience. It's like the motto is gonna be like, some things don't seem to be what they appear. That's like the whole goal with the studio park. So if you really did enjoy this update video, please hit the like button and comment what part was your favorite. And see you guys later. Bye.